Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another PFN Reacts back to the Planet Film Network. I'm one of your hosts, as always, Sean Monk. Today, we're taking a look at the highly anticipated trailer for The Boys Season 3. Now, just so you know, it's a Red Band trailer, so it will be R-rated. So I am very excited for this. Obviously, we're huge fans of The Boys on the channel. Very excited, looking forward to the next season. So without further ado, guys, let's just go ahead and jump right in and see what leveling the playing field really looks like. All right. Oh. Oh. Facing the mirror is all I need. When until the reaper takes my life, never gonna get me out alive. Oh, this is awesome already. My patience is waning. Is this entertaining? My patience is waning. Is this entertaining? Oh, they did it. Hey, was that Kendall Jenner or whatever? Oh my god. Oh! Oh shit! Oh shit! A-Train's got a new look. What? Oh my god. A musical? Wow. Jensen Ackles, man. Oh! Is this entertaining? Oh shit. Wow. All right. That is oh my god, I am super excited for that. That looked amazing. Obviously, like I said, it's definitely R-rated trailer. That looks so good. Billy finally getting powers. It looks like everybody's trying it. They look like to be maybe testing out like a new form of Compound V, or, you know, kind of street version of it. So this looks really freaking awesome to me, guys. So what do you guys think? Are you excited for it? I think this looks fantastic. Obviously, season one was great. Season two was somewhat even better, honestly. So I have high expectations for season three, and I really have no reason to doubt those expectations. So I'm super excited for this. Everybody looks great. Looks like some really interesting stuff's going on with Homelander. A-Train, obviously, poking fun at the Pepsi commercial with, I think it was Kendall Jenner. that just looks, you know, so on brand for both A-Train and the church, if that's still, you know, who's doing it, or who's kind of, you know, redoing his image. And then obviously our first look at Jensen Ackles as what is it, Soldier Boy, right? Yeah, so I'm super excited for this, guys. Let us know, what did you guys think of the trailer? Let us know in the comments down below. You can also tweet at us at TheOfficialPFN. Make sure you're following us on Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok, all at TheOfficialPFN, and make sure you never miss a post from us. And guys, we will catch you in the next PFN Reacts.